crazy. See that person jogging? There's a shirtless man jogging wearing a horse mask. I'm not quite sure what that's all about. But Ann and Aaron, I think that perhaps some people are getting a little stir crazy early in this thing. I don't know where he came from. But I guess there's an attitude with storms. You can either be scared and, you know, hide in your house, or you can have a sense of humor about it. And that's all I can say about that guy, is I think he's got a sense of humor about it and obviously wanting to get a little bit of attention. We are obliging him. We are obliging him.
Yes,
but I
exactly.
also have to tell you, it's cold out here. I'm wearing all of this stuff and I'm soaked through and I'm cold. This guy, shirtless, I don't even know. I don't even know what to say about him.
I think he says mission accomplished. I just got on
indeed.
News 4 and I'm going to run
Thank
away.
Thank you, Megan, for obliging
exactly.
me. Yes, no his worries. Friends are at home going, yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. Watch this. Watch this.